I'm Meg and I'm going to be replacing Joe on Five Awesome More. First of all, I'd like to say sorry for Talia not being able to upload her video yesterday because she still can't get on her laptop after Stephen broke her charger. But hopefully she'll be able to get back on soon and we will be seeing her again on Thursdays, which will be good. I thought I'd start by introducing myself. I like to sail, and I've been sailing for about 3 or 4 years, and which is just my hobby, basically. I've also played bass, and I have my bass here. It's purple, and I love it. I don't know if you can see the colour that well, but it's a 4-string bass, and I've only just started learning. I also like to watch Dragon Ball Z, which is a Japanese cartoon in case you don't know, but I've been started re-watching them again and I'm just loving watching those. So that's about me. I'd also like to answer Michael's question about what element I would choose to control if I could, and I'd control water. The element that makes me feel most relaxed. I just love being around water and I find it has a calming effect on me. I live by the sea as well, which is good, so I sail on the sea and I just love being around water, but I don't know what I'd do if I could control it. I'd like to say that I'd like use it to save the world, but I don't know if it would be something on that big a scale. So yeah, that's it for me now. Bye, see you next week.